Hello, so I thought I'd make a few videos showing sort of the full process of me working on a painting. I could easily be doing this, one of those time-lapse things, which I think I will here and there, but I myself prefer watching YouTube videos and DVDs of artists painting in real time because, you know, it's cool to see it go from a blank canvas, from nothing, into something completely amazing, but I want to see how they made that brush stroke. I want to see how they, you know, swiveled their brush around onto the canvas. I want to see how they mixed their paint. I want to see just like their process. And I have had recently a lot of people telling me that, oh, I want to watch you paint, like, you should maybe, you know, make some videos. And so I thought, alright, why not? And so here I am today, painting away. Sometimes I talk when I paint, sometimes I don't, sometimes I get really focused, but luckily there's this really cool voiceover app that I'm using, and I'm doing this all by my phone, if you can believe it. So, I hope you guys are enjoying it. I am using just a paper towel and kind of smushing it all around onto the canvas, very kind of, you know, spreading it butter thin. Now I'm adding a bright, bright cadmium yellow. And I think there might even be a bit of green in there, but it's mixing it with the blue, so either way it goes a bit green. But my intention with what I'm doing right here is to kind of make a gradation of a rainbow. So I'll go from, you know, pinkish purplies to blues to greens to yellows to oranges to reds. It's fun.
I thought I just got paint all over. The people that I'm painting right now, James and Mahalia, they are incredible, and I mean, I could be time-lapsing this, but I think, like, I don't know. I find that I learn a lot more when I watch people actually, like, in the act of painting, so I thought, like, why not do this? Anyways, hi.
So now you've reached the end of the
this first video, which was compiled basically after about 24 minutes of me painting. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos of me painting fantastical things. I will continue on with another video with more progress in this piece as I go along. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And keep making art, because it will save your soul. Bye!